to Marathon 2020. I am your host, Melodica Max, and welcome to the most epic competition on TV. Why? Because it is the only competition on TV right now. Nonetheless, we have six incredible dads from PFC that will be competing in our yearly competition called Manathon! They will be tested in challenges and obstacles that will test their mind, their strength, and their heart. And the winner will not only be crowned the champion of Manathon 2020, but he will also win a pizza party for his family, $50 to Grubhub. Woo! I'm pumped! Are you pumped? Let's see if our competitors are pumped. Let's meet the guys.
This is Sean Dixon, and my children are Olivia, Amelia, Nora, and Lily. And when I win the Manathon 2020 competition, my family's going to enjoy some deep dish pizza at BJ's.
Ruben Jones, this is Manathon 2020. I have three wonderful children, Isabel, Samuel, and Matthew. And when we win the Manathon Challenge, we're going to get pizza from Round Table. The Round Table Pizza.
Hey guys, it's Summer Waters. I'm the cellist, healing arts, electrician guy that's been hanging out since my birthday last November. My daughter's name is Elia, and my fiance's name is Sky. And yeah, we're getting married in 2 weeks. And yeah, happy Father's Day to all the other fathers. And we'll be getting our pizza from stage, probably.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Happy Father's Day. My name is Glory. I have one son, a 3.5-year-old named Justice, and another one on the way. If I win Manathon 2020, I will be purchasing my pizza at La Cunada Imports. Hope to see you there.
Hi, my name is Roger. I have two precious daughters, Alina and Amaya, and we're going to Blaze.
Hi. Chase, my kids are Mike and Luke. When I win Manathon, I'm gonna get $50 worth of Pizza Venice. I'm gonna do Margarita Mondays, which is $5 pizzas, so that means that I can get 10 pizzas. And the beautiful thing about pizza is there's no dishes to do.
Now that we've met our competitors, let's talk about the competition. There are three rounds of Manathon. The man who has the most points at the end of three rounds is crowned our champion. Our first round is an old-fashioned push-up contest. Our competitors have 60 seconds to do as many push-ups as possible in those 60 seconds. Each push-up is 1 point. All right, are you ready? I'm ready. Competitors, are you ready? 60 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1, go.
And Manathon 2020 has officially started. And there goes our competitors. All chest hitting the floor. Oh, wait. Oh, no. It looks like someone's chest isn't hitting the ground. That's going to cost him some points in the end. But look at that energy. That guy is a machine. Roger is putting all he's got. Oh, and there goes Ruben Jones. Man, that guy still got it. And Sean and Glory. Oh, wait. Look. It looks like Justice is encouraging Glory. Oh, no. It looks like Chase is losing steam, and so is Ruben. Who's gonna last till... Oh, wait, what is this? The Jones' dog? Get out of here! And there's Justice again, cheering on Glory. Sean's doing great. Oh, looks like Chase just dropped out. Oh, no, it's down to 5. Oh, this is the hard part. 10 seconds left. Can our men do it? Or can they pump it out? Can they pump it out? Oh, looks like Sean has just pulled in the towel. So has Ruben. Glory falls. All right, that's our competition. Now let's look at the leaderboard and see how our competitors did after round one.
Now looking at the leaderboards, it is clear that it is anybody's game. Now entering into round two, we are going to test the competitors' mind and to find out how well do they really know their children? We ask their kids three basic questions. We ask them, what is their favorite movie? We ask them, what is their favorite thing to do with daddy? And we ask them, what is one word to describe dad? Then we ask the dads if they knew the correct answers of the children. Each correct answer is 10 points into the overall competition. So, without further ado, here is round two. 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. Sean, what is Olivia's favorite movie right now?
I think since we're watching the whole series, probably Pirates of the Caribbean.
Boom, baby!
What is your children's favorite movie right now?
The Princess Diaries.
That is incorrect.
Second question.
I should get half credit for that.
Okay, question two. What is your child's, what is Matthew's favorite thing to do with you?
Well, I got two questions for Matthew.
You have three.
Yeah, three.
What is Matthew's favorite thing to do with you? That is correct. Yay! Okay. Next question.
Number two. Favorite thing to do with her parents?
I'm gonna say reading.
Nope.
Roller skating?
Yes.
Last question. What is one word that Micah would use to describe you?
Tall.
That's what Luke would definitely say. It does say both kids. It says kids. So maybe that'll count for both. Okay, we'll go with that.
Okay, last question. And don't tell Daddy the answer. What is one word Justice would use to describe you?
Describe who?
You.
Me?
What is one word that Justice would use to describe you that he answered? I said, Justice, what's one word for Daddy? And what do you think he said?
I think it's going to be either crazy or silly. Daddy, you are so silly.
That's your answer, Justice.
I had no
influence over this. Okay, show the camera. This was completely from Justice's mind.
I got one out of three.
Justice, show the camera.
It's the camera, Jake. I lost.
Bossy. This was all from Justice's mind. I did not influence that answer.
Daddy.
Woo! Our competitors are making this really close. Again, let's look at the leaderboards after round two. All right. It all comes down to this. The third and final round. And then we will determine the winner of Marathon 2020. Round three. It's simple, but if I gotta admit it, it's adorable. It's adorable. Our dads do a famous TikTok dance with their kids. Each dance is 20 points that will be added to the overall points of this competition. All right, let's roll those videos because they are so darn cute.
Baby, come give me something. on, guys. Go, Micah!
Let's look at our leaderboard for the very last time. All right, that is our competition. That is Manathon. Want to give a big congratulations to Sean Dixon for being 2020 Manathon champion! Not only is he the champion, but he also wins $50 to Grubhub for a pizza party for him and his family. Congratulations, Sean. You earned it. All right, everybody. That is Manathon 2020. Happy Father's Day.